What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Buddha Journey. In today's video, I'm going to be telling you the two things you absolutely need in order to become successful and wealthy in your life. Now, the very first thing you are going to need is drive. Drive is extremely important and absolutely necessary if you want to become wealthy and successful in life. The second thing you absolutely need in life in order to become successful is information. Without it, it is almost impossible to become wealthy unless you win the lottery. But for those of you who are not going to live your life in hopes of getting lucky and actually are willing to dedicate yourselves and put in the work, then you are going to need these two things at the very least. Now, there are three types of individuals in this world, the first of which are people without information nor drive. These people are lost, very little hope in themselves, belief in themselves is gone completely, and it's a very scary place to be in. However, that's where many of us are. The second type of people in this world are people with information, however, they lack drive. Now, these people typically lack discipline, they lack the ability to apply their knowledge, and like the first type of people, they lack belief in themselves. The third type of people in this world are individuals who have information and drive. Now, these people are not here watching this video. In fact, these people are working hard because they already know what they want to be and they already know how to get there. And they're doing everything to make sure they get there. I'd like to focus on the first type of people, people with no information and no drive. Now, although it may be very scary, there is a path that you can follow in order to progress and become the second and eventually third type of people. However, you first need to identify which person you are and be honest with yourself. Now, for the first type of people, no information, no drive, these people need to be organized. Not only with yourself, but with your mind, with your workspace, with anything and everything that involves you and your schedule and your day-to-day life. These people need to understand what they want from life, and from there, they can work backwards in order to achieve it. For example, how much money would you like to be making? Let's say it's 100, 200,000. From there, you can work backwards and realize what you need to get to that place. This becomes your drive. Once you figure out what you really want in life, and if you truly, truly want it and desire it, you'll do nothing to stop until you have made it a reality. So once you're able to organize your mind, yourself, and your ability to understand what you want from life, everything else becomes simply researching. This leads us to the second type of people. People with information, but no drive. Now, you might have the information. For example, you might understand that assets is what's going to bring you financial freedom, which is what you might desire. However, if you don't have the drive or you lack application of the knowledge, you'll never be able to get there. And this is why visualizing your future self and the best version of yourself and what you want from life is so crucially important. Unfortunately, though, a lot of people get stuck here due to the fact that they don't have belief in themselves. They don't have belief and the progress. Even I, for a while, have been stuck. I had the information, but I didn't have the discipline to apply it. So understanding your drive, your purpose, and what you want from life is truly, truly important and extremely crucial to get to where you want to be, to get to where you define success. Everyone wants to be successful in life. However, everyone has a different definition of success. It is up to you to define that for yourself and be able to build a rough guide. You know, it's not going to be perfect. No one knows where life is going to take them. There are going to be bumps in the road. There are going to be hiccups. You're never going to get it 100%. But if you have a rough idea, if you understand where the end goal is and you can bob and weave through the obstacles, you will eventually get there. Might not be a straight line, but you'll get there. You just have to trust the process. You have to trust yourself. You have to believe in yourself. And you need to have faith in God. You need to understand that what you're shooting for is bigger than yourself. And you need a force that will allow you to get there. A lot of people will argue focus, patience are the true keys to success. And although they are extremely important, focus is nothing without drive or information. Information and drive are the two true keys to success. Because if you truly are driven, Focus becomes second nature. Patience becomes second nature. Everything else becomes extremely easy to manage and deal with and to respond to. If you follow this advice and you start to apply your knowledge, or at least figure out where you are and what you want to do, if you really absorb the information from this video and take it to heart and actually do something about it, you'll see just how unstoppable you are. And you'll see through this, you can achieve the best version of yourself. But first, you need to identify who that is. And then you can work on how to get there. I appreciate all of you for taking the time to watch this video. I hope you've learned something and taken something away from this video that will stick with you and help you in your journey throughout life, becoming the best version of yourself, whoever that may be. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to smash the like button. As always, leave a comment down below if you have any questions or thoughts or something you've learned in this video and you'd like to share. Subscribe if you haven't already, as well as hit the notification bell, because starting next week, I will be uploading every 2 days, Tuesday and Friday. And as always, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.